What's up, YouTube? You're watching Mike Plays Blind, and we are back with more Arkham Knight. Last time we left off, we were still pursuing Arkham Knight with the Oracle's, with Oracle. And then we were just getting taunted by the Riddler. Apparently he's kidnapped Catwoman. So we are, Jesus! Ugh. Well, that's, a man-bat. Okay, well, good. At least some other missions are starting to unlock. Let's see, is he actually over here? Do I need to, I probably need to select the mission before I can actually go after him. That seems to be how this works. Nope, there he is over there. But what I want to do today is still, finish the quest line we're on, and then, probably go ahead and do this, start this one with the Riddler. Or maybe Batman just wants to turn around and go see Man-Bat. They can go be friends. Alright. For whatever reason, it seems like over in this part of the city, there's not... really? Not nearly as many things as we can grapple onto and launch. There we go.
These tanks and stuff must have cost a fortune.
This isn't where I parked my car. Hang on, am I on the wrong mission? Huh.
A series of diagnostic simulations to test.
I don't want the AR challenges. Yeah, this is.
So Riddler bagged the cat, did he? Oh, he'll regret pissing her off.
Well, I appear to be in the right place. I thought I left the car on the other side of the bridge, though. Oh. Yep, it's the freaking bat. Oh, we got a Riddler informant. And I'm stuck. There we go. You actually hit me. Oh, drop the scout at the bat. Go back. And one for you. Well, that's interesting. I guess we have to go see, how do I talk to the Riddler informant? I guess I don't knock him out first. I can't remember. Yeah, I don't think this is... Yeah, I think we're doing the Riddler thing. Yeah, we are doing the Riddler thing now. That's strange that it took us here. Let's do this.
Batman? That had better be you. And you had better be sorry.
Keep
really?
Still.
What did I do?
Are you okay?
Perfect. That little girl doesn't dream of being bait for her strapping Dark Knight.
We're leaving.
You might be, but I'm not.
Ah, both contestants are finally here. Tonight, folks, we've got riddles galore. But first, let me introduce my beautiful assistants. Ah, I'm growing tired of my dependence upon the least useless dregs I can scrape from Gotham's utterly uninspired underbelly.
Huh.
Why rely on others for help when you can design, program, engineer, and manufacture it yourself?
LB to switch characters so we can play as Catwoman. Nice. Well, she pretty much seems to control like Batman, just slightly different, Whoa. Almost got me. LB to do a dual takedown. Oh, that's nice.
What a pair you made. Together, you're just competent enough to survive.
Being live for a special. Well, can't do that anymore.
I'm more in store for you than hitting things.
Hit him. Oh, that's weird. They come back to. I didn't notice that. They come back together. Kill you, knock out the robot for good.
No doubt you enjoyed that, Detective. It's the most fun you'll have all night. You see, Dark Knight, this feisty, felonious feline has been fitted with a shiny new collar. With each challenge you complete, you'll get one little key.
Huh.
Collect every key and the kitty goes free. Remove it too soon and the kitty goes boom! But don't despair, Dark Knight. You did one challenge already. So let's see how long it takes for you to turn a running start into a stumble and fall.
Huh.
Take that rocket-fueled roadster and head on over to Chinatown, Detective. Your second test is waiting.
Well, Catwoman, good luck with that collar.
Stay here.
I'm wearing a bomb, Batman. Of course I'm staying here.
Don't keep me waiting.
Yeah.
Sir, I've regained control of the bridges.
Good work. I'll contact you when I'm in position at Mercy Bridge.
Well, Batman, old boy, this is quite the dilemma, isn't it? Do you save the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped, or the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped? Personally, I go see Eddie's latest contrived death gauntlet. I'm sure he went to a lot of trouble. Besides, you can't save all of Barbara. I killed half of her already.
So terrible, but so funny. Alright. Well, now it's telling us we can actually select a mission again. So I guess we just had to go do that.
To Mercy Bridge to pick up the trail of the Arkham Knight's vehicle.
Miss Gordon's safety is on all of our minds, sir. Good luck.
I wonder if I can call the car again.
I need to go back to the bridge to bring the Batmobile onto Miyagani Island.
Yeah, wait. I thought the car could drive itself.
We're tracking militia tanks. Kingston District, over.
A crashed helicopter up on the top of that building. Well, that's cool, though. We finally unlocked two other quest lines.
Look, I'm telling you, you saw a Batman.
Whoa.
But he actually looked like a bat. Batman looks like a bat. It's his whole stick.
Oh, I hear another one of those. Let's do this just while we're here, because otherwise we won't find it. I hear something else, too. What is that?
Alfred. We can add a third victim to the list.
This is becoming rather ghastly, sir. It brings to mind a spate of murders at the beginning of your career. It was Halloween then, if I'm not mistaken. Turned out to be rather a long one, if I recall.
I'm going to try and identify the body.
Already a step ahead of you, Batman. What's that?
An irregularity on the victim's chest. It appears to be a birthmark. Quite distinctive.
That's a birthmark? Jesus. I don't think that's anything. Bracelet or a watch. That's kind of neat, though, that it shows up in the scan anyway. What am I missing?
Can
Nope, nothing there either. I hear that man bat back there screaming. Yeah, I know I'm probably picking the wrong places to scan here, but I don't see anything on this layer. Maybe there isn't anything, maybe there's two on another. But it seems like all the other ones have been this way. Yeah, we'll go another layer. Is that fake toes?
The left foot is missing several toes. The site of amputation suggests the removal of non-viable tissue in the treatment of frostbite.
Okay, well, I guess it must be this layer, and I just didn't see it. Oh, that tiny little...
There's a bullet lodged deep in the upper bicep. This type of ammunition is predominantly used with a hunting rifle that hasn't been manufactured in over a decade.
Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as Robert Kincaid.
He was a microbiologist who worked for Stagg Enterprises. Many believe the shooting was connected to Kincaid's knowledge of controversial research, although that remains unverified. He took a teaching post in Atlanta, which is where he was reported missing.
That's three victims. All of them abducted in various places around the country. Keep looking for a connection, Alfred.
Right you are, sir.
The writing by the bodies suggests the killer has a higher purpose. It's as if these weren't good enough for what he has in mind.
Do you think there are other victims?
Yes, and I don't know what he has planned for them.
All right, good to know. Let's go back to here.
I'm heading to Mercy Bridge to pick up the trail of the Arkham Knight's vehicle.
Miss Gordon's safety is on all of our minds, sir. Good luck.
I don't know if I have enough, am I gonna make it across? Well, yeah, I'll make it, but man, there we go. Oh, come on, Batman. And boom.
Alfred, I'm at the bridge.
One moment, sir. I should probably warn you, there's a significant militia presence ahead.
Yeah, I'm ready for that.
I managed to access the files Miss Gordon was working on before her abduction. It would seem she found a weakness in the drone, sir. A direct hit from the Vulcan gun on their sensor array should destroy them with a single shot.
What else, Will?
He's coming.
Oh, Jesus.
Diamondback's hit. It won't take another strike.
So now they've got missile launchers. Just like I do, actually.
Strike on target. Multiple drones offline. What the hell was that?
He's acquired simultaneous strike capabilities. Think faster.
Come on. That wasn't so bad.
Come in. Defense is breached. He's moving on to Miyagani Island.
Not now, Sergeant. Establish roadblocks. Lock the island down.
Wait a minute, what? Why is this telling me to go back? Or maybe I got turned around on the bridge. Oh, I had to go back to here to pick up the tire first. I know I'm gonna be running into more of these drones in just a second.
No,
yep, here we go.
Yours, Batman. It is mine, and you will suffer my dominance.
Oh, he got me anyway. Should be more right up here. Oh yeah, here we go.
Target spotted. Northern sector, Miyagani Island.
Well, they're getting a little more difficult. They're better shots now for sure. They don't seem to be any smarter though. Alright, so now I hit this again. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Come on, come on. Is there one back here? Yep. I think this poor game is about to crash. It's doing that thing where the frame rate drops to nothing. I'll take it.
Alpha target wiped out the drone near the Kingston.
That's right. They had it coming. Toggle on the forensic scanner. This is CSI Gotham City. Oh my god, here's more.
Multiple units engaging.
He doesn't get away.
You won't beat me next time.
They seem pretty sure of themselves. That's another unit ahead of us right there.
Damn it. Rattler's taking damage.
I see you sneaking up behind me. I see this is a little more where they kind of have an advantage. We're fenced in. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Alright. Oh, I missed. Woo. Oh, I'm gonna get hit twice.
I've lost the drone.
I moved right into it. Come on, come on down. Let me hit again. Nope. Barely. Alright, is that everybody again?
There's more where that came from.
Alright, now I lost my place. Oh, it's another one of those mines.
All those big words. Scarecrow,
I should be connected shortly, sir. Expect minor resistance, Master Bruce.
Yeah, minor resistance, you know, like a couple of tanks. Oh, it's one of those guys.
Mob has been hit.
Ugh. Man, where is this guy? There he is.
Batman's taken out a drone.
That's right, I have. Let's go out of his range. Come on, come on. Ugh. I gotta stay within this. All right, where's the guy with the missiles? You? So those are called Mambas. There's another one. Ugh. And another one.
Drone flank initiated.
Drone flank initiated? Really?
Rattler down.
Come on, come on. Alright, it's gotta take down those ones fast.
Batman took out a drone.
HMP.
Alright, we got this. I don't understand why we don't just let the device explode. I mean, there's nobody in the city anyway, right? It would only cause problems with the militia and their tanks. What would I know? Is that everybody? Finally?
The bomb's payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Of course, the power winch. All right.
Bomb destroyed.
your last night in Gotham, Dark Knight. The sun rises on your corpse.
Are you kidding me? There's not going to be any drones left on this island in a minute. Yeah, there's only 9 tanks left right now. Whoa. 8 tanks left right now. It's gonna be 7 in a second.
Taking fire.
There. Alright, so I came down here. Good, so we're finally getting to our destination over here. Or not. There we go. I'm slightly confused.
The Arkham Knight's vehicle swerved and crashed up ahead.
Oh, is that what this is telling me now?
Control Falcon 4, we've got something.
The car's empty. The Arkham Knight must have taken Oracle and moved on. I should examine the vehicle more closely.
Yeah, you really should. Here. Oh, hold A to scan for evidence. Oh, that's cool.
The car veered off an empty road. Why? Looks like the driver wasn't wearing his seatbelt. I should find the body.
Man, we got a CSI Gotham City going on right in our eyeballs. Okay. Locate the vehicle's driver. So I'm supposed to scan through this. Okay, I got this. This is kind of cool. So he landed over here somewhere. Hold the scan.
Traces of pepper spray on the right side of the driver's face. Oracle must have been in the passenger seat and deliberately caused the crash. Clever. I should check the area where she was sitting.
In the car. No evidence. Oh, do I have to like rewind it? Do I just have to, like, walk all the way up to here to do it? I am slightly confused here.
I need to find a way to track Oracle before I leave.
Ugh. He said to scan the passenger seat.
I can't leave here until I figure out a way of tracking Oracle.
Okay, well maybe I'm looking at this the wrong way. Maybe this means like after the car crashes. So the car's crashed. Pieces off over here. I don't understand. Yeah, now I'm just like scanning things randomly. I don't... Ugh. Don't understand what it wants me to look for here. Oh! The door opens eventually. I'm so lost. Does the passenger seat come out of the car and I just don't see it? No evidence. No evidence. Is this... Alright, this all looks like just debris flying through the air. I don't know what that is. Is that a... I don't know what that is. I got nothing. Oh, part of whatever used to be up there. Okay. Yeah, I didn't think so. Oh my God, seriously? Of course not. What, really? Now all of a sudden it works?
The door was torn off during the crash. If I can find where it came to rest, I can determine exactly what happened.
Alright, so there's the door. It's up in the air. Ah. So really, like, I scanned over here before, and nothing. You've got to be kidding me.
Torn cleanly off the hinges, the door must have been opened before the crash. Oracle got out. I need to examine the reconstruction, pinpoint where she landed.
I mean, this is pretty cool, but it's a little frustrating just because it doesn't exactly work like I thought it would. And then again, I guess it could just be me. Maybe I'm dumb. Alright, so now we need to go forward till we see Barbara jump out of the car. Identify where Oracle landed. Well, that looks close. Probably not. I guess we have to figure out what constitutes a landing. Yep, that constitutes a landing.
Oracle got free of the vehicle before the crash.
I think we established that already, Bruce. Come on, Ghost of Oracle, you can do this. Ooh.
Oracle stopped here. Someone took a shot at her. I should analyze the point of impact for ballistic evidence.
Hmm. What? What do I need? I don't understand. Oh, that must have reset. Okay, there it goes. I don't know why I did that.
The caliber of the weapon is a match for the Arkham Knight's sidearm. The trajectory and impact velocity points to a shooter that matches his height. At this range, he couldn't have missed. A warning shot. I've missed something. Oracle knew she couldn't escape, but she caused this crash for a reason. She must have left a clue while crawling away.
Well, that part does make sense. Alright, well, there's the point of impact from the bullet. It would have to be, like, over here, maybe? It couldn't be far, that's for sure. Oh, I better have to run the video forward and they're gonna see her drop something. Nope. Backwards then. Is that a clue? That looks like a clue. Of course not. Oh, there we go. Hooray. The SIM card.
Lucius, Oracle left me the scrambler device at the scene of the crash. Decrypt the data so I can pinpoint the Arkham Knight's location.
This kind of thing was more Miss Gordon's specialty. I'll see what I can do, but it'll take me a little while.
I'll meet you at Wayne Tower when you're ready. Alfred, give me an update on Gotham's Most Wanted.
One moment, sir. Right, these two are just in. A mysterious hooded figure has been spotted on a rooftop in Grand Avenue. He appears to be standing beside a burning bat symbol, sir. Huh. It might be wise to establish whether this interloper is friend or foe.
Huh.
Reports are also coming in of a blaze at the Bristol fire station. One suspects arson, sir, as the power to the building has been cut, disabling the fire suppression system. You may wish to investigate.
Now, I wonder if that's connected to the missing firefighters. Here to the cow. Well, that's a Templar cross. That must be Azrael. All right, well, we're going to go ahead and end this episode of CSI Gotham right here. Thanks again, guys, and I'll be back soon.